So for lap number one, Rob Rodriguez only.